This evening on New Year's Eve, what you'll hear the Big Ben striking at 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, and then midnight. So you won't get any quarter chimes, I'm afraid. It's just the striking of the Great Bell. Because we're doing this restoration project, at the moment what we've done, there's no clock up there, which would actually normally run all the bells. And we've also taken all the hammers off the other bells. They're going away to be refurbished and brought back all shiny and new later on. So what we've done, we've installed a tolling motor, which is basically a big electric motor connected to GPS, and then with a cam on it, which will lift the hammer on Big Ben and release it exactly the same as the clock would have done, except it's doing it by electricity instead of clock power.
So
it's taken quite a lot of work getting the timings right, making sure everything's in place of the clock tower, but it's not the only time that we're doing it. We did it on Remembrance Sunday at 11 o'clock, and then we did it at 12:30 on Remembrance Sunday, joined in all the other bells in London, and we're just going to do it for New Year's Eve tonight as well. It's an iconic sound, Big Ben. If you hit Big Ben anywhere, people would recognise the tone of it, and it's become an icon of New Year's Eve in London. It's just it rings in the new year, which everybody's looking forward to, and everybody cheers hopefully when it'll ring out tonight at 12 o'clock.